no contractor should also do anything against any of the officers of the ministry. If any contractor is also doing the wrong thing and is advised by the supervising engineer or anybody in my ministry, and you also try not to pay heed to the advice and continue to do the wrong thing, the engineer will have the power to stop you and to recommend for the cancellation or abrogation of your contract. And if there are sufficient grounds to suggest that you, the contractor, you are also cutting corners, you don't want to give the people of Ghana value for money, and you are not doing the right thing, and the engineer is not siding with you, and you don't listen to his advice, and it comes up, that engineer obviously will have my full support and backing, and in accordance with the contractual rules as established. If it will mean terminating that contract, it will be terminated immediately without fear or favor.